Makes sense. What's Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Who would bother stealing this? Those are from Clayface. All right, I'm on the right track. Elliot Studios have a lot of equipment to replace. All right, Clayface, where are you?
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's rich, he'll make the pickup a piece of cake. Got a lot, boy. Somewhere? Good thing I can track you.
Belfry! I found Clayface! He's on the moon!
I hear you. Don't let him get away.
You got it!
dark. No, not alone.
Based on real events. Yeah, right.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
That's not how it happened. Batman was at the reservoir to rescue your hostages, not tear you apart. You fell in the turbine by accident.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He tried to save you.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Basil.
But he was in the reservoir. Just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. Don't you remember?
Fire stick too good.
Batman's gone, Basil. This won't solve anything.
Batgirl.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
That's a lot of bad guys.
I'm doing Gotham. I
love my crew. I'm summoning my drone.
We're coming for you!
you go.
Free? Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back.
The show might go on.